Okay, so here's a quick example of Deluge MPE input and output and recording capabilities. So in this setup, we've got the Seaboard and the Deluge. Everything's routed via the computer. I've got a copy of Bidule open here. The Seaboard MIDI or MPE output is being routed down to the Deluge, and then the Deluge's output is being routed down to the Surge software synthesizer, which can receive MPE. So if I play some MPE on the Seaboard, we can see we've got these two monitors here. We can see the MPE going from the Seaboard through to the Deluge, and then the Deluge at the moment is just echoing it straight back out. It looks almost identical from the Deluge to the Surge software synthesizer. The channel number is different because the Deluge I have set to be outputting on a different number of MPE member channels, so it's remapping those channels as it goes through, which is something you'll be able to set it to do. So we can hear the sound with all MPE characteristics and everything just being echoed back out by the Deluge. That's fairly simple, but it gets a bit more interesting when we can actually record that MPE with the Deluge. And play that right back. Thank you.